Are you trying to kill me? You are trying to kill me. You are trying to kill me.
Something's wrong here.
It's me, Jackie Chan Unplugged. Are you all right?
I should clean this up.
Jackie, I want you to take this package to this address. It is very important that you give this package your utmost attention. If I find out that you're loafing around at that cafe again, stuffing your face, oh!
Don't worry, Grandfather. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Okay, boss, we're on to it.
Well, get it and bring me the old man.
Doing this?
Quite simply, old man, because I can. I have such few pleasures in life these days. Sometimes it's the little things that make me smile. Yes. Did he take the package?
Well, sorry, boss. He snuck up on me, didn't he?
I've actually been looking forward to this.
Grandfather!
Ah, the courier boy. We finally meet.
Jackie, oh, I didn't doubt you for a second. Now, untie me before I lose the circulation in my hands! Jackie!
You again.
Ah!
You hold on to it, grandson.
See, Grandfather, I told you not to worry.
Yes, Jackie. I know. I trusted you all along. Now, let's go home.
I'm hungry. How about something to eat?
Eat? What's the matter with you? You got a tapeworm or something? If you don't come eating like that, you're gonna puff up like a puffer fish.
Are you trying to kill me?
Look at me. I never done this before. I want to try, see what happened. And also, you know, the game and the computer, you never get old. Then I can see myself and the computer for long, you know, for, you know, just stay on my age. I can get old, but the computer never get old. So I think I better keep my movement. Maybe something I can move today, I might cannot move 10 years later. Then I keep my movement, keep my acting, put my humor, everything put in a computer. Then one day, just like a memory. It's a game, can show to the audience, and can give the kids to play, and also can keep the memory for myself. It's totally different than the movies. They have me do something with like nobody, just acting by myself. You have to pretend like a helicopter, you have to pretend the truck's coming, you're like, yeah. Usually we do the real things, you know, the truck's coming, boom, you get hit. You really get, right now you act for nothing, you just act for the computer. But it's very interesting to me, yeah. I play games because the game really gives me a lot of idea and I keep my mind to keep working. But now the game's more difficult now. It's not like 10 years ago, 15 years ago, it's simple, two buttons. But now too many buttons, you just, oh, keeps you very busy. This game every like 5 hours. Then I think it's good. Why? Because after scan, my face stay on this age, never change. I hope. I want to put more humor. It's not only the fighting, humor and the comedy. That's most important. I don't like violence. But the between violence and action is a very dilemma. Everybody thinks action is a violent, but look at my movie. I like action, so I put down as less violent as possible. Even in the game, I tell them put more comedy, show my physical jumping, kicking. Then the kid can learn from all the jumping movement, turning kick, you know, punch. It's like a exercise. Right now, American movie, there's a lot of explosion, a lot of gunfight. So I tell myself, no explosion, no gunfight. I want it totally different than some other action star. So when they have like a blood come from the nose, mouth, okay, my movie, there's no blood. Even the bum, 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 the people standing up, no blues, nothing. It's, I want to be like a comic book. So this is why I fight the ladder and everything. But when I come to America, a lot of directors ask me, how can you do that? how can you fight with the ladder? How can you jump over the building? How can you do all of choreograph all the fighting scene? Those things for me is easy. So I think it's a different kind of world. Yeah. Me? Jackie.